What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be playing some Resident Evil 3 Remake demo. We're gonna get into some gameplay and see if we can survive the demo. Not really a fan of Resident Evil, but I'm gonna play this and see how it feels. Also want to thank everyone for supporting the channel. Also, I'm playing on PC. There's a few games I might play on PC, so this is just one of them.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Let me see what kind of supplies they have for me up there.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
They always give you a pistol in these games. I don't know why. Start off with a small ass pistol. Oh shit.
More survivors. We've gotta get that train moving.
Okay. gotta make sure these guys are dead, man. Not undead, but dead. Quick step.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself could put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Took them that long to push down the gate. Come on, man. Still gotta check if they're dead, man. Can't just walk around these dead bodies like that. This would come in handy. can't believe he bit me twice. Nigga was still dead, man. I haven't died yet, so it's a good thing. Always gotta manage your space, man. It's a little bit of space with all this stuff you can pick up. You dead, fam? Guess he's dead. This one is not dead. to go through there to get this. Oh, I got a shotgun. Sweet. Gotta get rid of something first before I could get a shotgun.
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing.
I can go and get my shotty. Oh shit.
What
Look at this guy. Final. Not doing any damage to this guy. Makes sense. Something for this part. He's not here anymore, so. Oh. Spoke too fast. Way too fast. Oh. Let me turn around. Well, guess that's my first step. He's a big guy, so it's understandable. I think I need a hose to out the fire. I should have got the hose, man. Stuff in here. Need lots of life. Go up against this guy. Wait, did I just put a fire hose in the thing? Oh, come on, man. Take that shit off. Go again. That's cheated, man. Understand why she's a super cop. Well, There you have it, guys. Besides the Nemesis, so many. Game's not bad. You see if we can play full game when it does come out. See how long we survive that shit. Nemesis guys, the only hard puzzle in the game. Hopefully, from the demo.
What was that?
Double!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yell alright to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go! Go!
Glock sticky. You better hurry.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.
Yeah, this should be fun, man. I'm gonna be playing it on PC anyway, so let's see what happens. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.